Contracts can be overwhelming. The fine print, the legal jargon, it's all a headache if you ask me. But what if you could get clear answers in seconds? Let me show you how Adobe Acrobat AI Assistant makes contract reviews simple. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. I work with contracts all the time, and honestly, reviewing them used to take forever until now. I partnered with Adobe Acrobat to show you how this tool saves time and eliminates guesswork. I've got a big old partnership agreement here open in Adobe Acrobat. Now, instead of trying to make sense of this, I'm gonna click right here, Generative Summary, to see a structured breakdown of key contract details in moments. Things like contract type, involved parties, jurisdiction, and effective dates. It even identifies a contract term, showing that this agreement renews automatically unless terminated with 30 days notice. That's an important detail. If I need to review critical clauses like termination policies or payment terms, everything is neatly summarized, saving me from scrolling through pages of legal text. Now here's what I love. Each section is linked back to the contract so I can verify details in a single click, making contract reviews faster and more efficient. So if you've got a specific question, just ask it. The Q&A feature will answer it. I'm gonna show you. I'll start by selecting the AI Assistant button, and I love that it's got some pre-formulated questions here that I might want to ask this document. I like this one. What expertise will each party contribute to digital marketing? Let's click it and get some clarification. And there we have it. Each party will contribute their expertise in digital marketing and branding, including but not limited to social media strategy, content creation, paid advertising, and brand identity development. That's exactly what I wanted to know. No more second-guessing legalese. Let's come up with our own question now. What are the payment terms and late fee policies? AI Assistant instantly pulls the details, showing that invoices are due within 30 days with a 5% late fee per month if payments are not made on time. I don't have to hunt through pages of legal text. Everything is summarized clearly with links back to the original contract for verification. Whether I'm checking cancellation policies or reviewing financial obligations, AI Assistant makes it fast and effortless. I love it. Now, let's say I am reviewing a reseller agreement and need to compare it to a previous version. I can upload both contracts and ask AI Assistant to spot the differences. This is really cool. One of the most valuable ways to use AI Assistant is to analyze insights across multiple documents, which are easy to add in Adobe Acrobat, by the way, as shown here with previous versions of a contract. By using a prompt that includes format in a table, it generates a comparison table highlighting changes in terms, fees, and obligations, saving me hours of manual review and making it easy to compare terms side by side. I can even expand it here if I want to take a closer look. And because I can switch between contracts without losing my place, I can stay focused and organized. If I need to verify something, I can click on any entry and it will take me straight to the section of the original document while the AI Assistant panel stays open. Whether I'm reviewing contract revisions or checking for inconsistencies, AI Assistant simplifies this entire process. Now, if I'm in a rush, I can use Generative Summary to get a quick formatted overview of the key details in the contract. Earlier, I showed you Generative Summary, but now I want to show you a feature in AI Assistant that's specifically designed for contracts, listing key terms. Let's click this button. It pulls out the most important terms and clauses so I can verify those at a glance. Each term is linked back to the original contract, making it easy to jump to the full text if I need those details. This ensures I never miss anything critical. By the way, even if my contract is a scanned PDF, AI Assistant can still extract key terms and generate summaries. This is a game changer for anyone who is working with older documents, helping to eliminate manual data entry, ensuring no crucial details are missed. Once my review is complete, I can send and/or receive the contract for signature directly from Acrobat. No need to download, email, or switch platforms. Just a few clicks and it's sent for review, or if you're receiving it, it's in your inbox. And once it's signed, it's legally binding. First, I'll add a signature here, which I've got saved in Acrobat for ease. But now let me show you how to send this for signature. Click eSign and then request signature, and I'll enter the name and email. We'll add and set some fields and then click Request Signature, and your contract is off without even having to leave Adobe Acrobat. No more contract confusion, just clear, instant answers. Try Adobe Acrobat AI Assistant and see how easy it is to streamline your contract review process. For the price of roughly one Starbucks a month, this is a no-brainer, and it's the reason that I am a very happy paying customer of this product. Check it out for yourself. I've linked to it below. By the way, AI Assistant can provide helpful insights as you've seen, but it should not be used as a substitute for professional legal advice. Lawyers very much still have a job. Now, I want to know, do you see yourself using AI Assistant for your business? I'll be replying to every comment below. And if you found this video helpful, hit like. That helps others find these videos, which we work hard to create for you. And subscribe for more of my videos on branding, positioning, and growing your brand. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.